Hong Kong film star Tony Leung was one name tipped to play Singapore's first prime minister. Actress Maggie Cheung was also said to be in the film. But the movie's cast hasn't been finalized.
We need to find the right actor for all the roles, including the role for Mr. and Mrs. Lee. And I think we are not close to whether the actor is not from this part of the world or not a local. I think most important is that we have to have an actor and actress that can actually bring out the spirit and the essence of the character.
Some of Singapore's best talents in film, fashion and music have been assembled to work on the film. This includes award-winning Singaporean music producer Lee Si Song, as well as singer Stephanie Sun, who will take on the movie's theme song. And expect some authentic costumes.
A good example would be the riot police. I think the rattan shields that we used back in the 60s, these are actually research done at the National Archive, and we've got tremendous help from the people there.
Production starts at the end of the year, with the film expected to be completed by early 2012.